how we back in the camper without getting divorced. I stand in the spot we're backing into and over the phone direct my husband saying camper to passenger or camper to driver rather than saying left or right so no one gets confused.